So welcome guys to today's video. We are going to be working on our paper butterfly. And so in this week's package you will be receiving one body for the butterfly. And you will be having three color strips. You're going to have 8 of orange, 10 of the purple strips, and 12 of the yellow strips. And this is going to make our wings. You will also need glue for the body and the wings. And then at the end, we will use a marker, the color that you prefer. This is a nice little magenta color that I love. So it's a little windy out here. I don't know if you can hear the wind breathing through and the little birds chirping, but it's a very beautiful day. And I really don't want to lose any of my strips. So I'm going to put the purple and orange away as well as my glittery pink body so that I don't lose any of my pieces. And then we'll get started. Okay, so we're gonna start off with our yellow strips because this is gonna be our background. This is gonna be our first layer of wings. So we have 12. So that means we need 6 on each side. Okay, let's count really quickly. Yes, 6 for one side and 6 for the other. So I'm also gonna put this pile to the side for now because I don't want to lose any of my strips in today's really beautiful sunny weather. So we're gonna kind of decide where the middle is. So I'm gonna mark a line just to remind me where I want my wings to line up. So I'm gonna just put a little line here. Okay. And I'm gonna take my glue stick. I'm going to just start a layer of glue. And remember, glue dries pretty quickly, so try to be generous with it and be patient at the same time. If you have to add layers, just add layers. So we're gonna put these yellow strips at almost like an angle. We're gonna play around with it. Everybody's gonna look different. Because we all are artists and we all have our own vision. So mine might look a little different from yours. So we're just starting off with one end being glued down. So I just need to add a little, add one more strip down here. Then what I might do is I might just go over it one time with the glue. Make sure they really stick. And then we'll be adding a strip over here. I don't want my glue to dry out since I am outside. So we're gonna go back in and we're gonna press down like so. That's our first wing. Now we're gonna work on the other side. Always be generous with your glue. So remember, we're gonna put these at a bit of an angle because we wanted to give that wing shape. Process over and we're gonna fold the other end. this over. Purple sheets, and the next one we have 10 strips of purple. So that means we will be using 5 on each side. This time you might have to be even more generous than the last. So remember, we're gonna start off with 1, 2, 3. So we still have some blue on this side. I might overlap it a little bit more. We have 8 strips of orange, so we only need 4 strips on each side. we have all the layers of our butterfly, we're going to press them down a bit. No, keep that part there so that it can dry a little bit more. Final touch and add our lovely butterfly. And I'm going to give it our final touch. Because what is a butterfly without its antennas? Hope you guys enjoy.